Hello everyone, Swig here. I wanted to bring something new to the channel. I wanted to see what this Australia mastery was like, so we will see how we do at Australia.
Well, I don't know about you, but the nerves are gradually building here in the commentary box. We're just moments away from lights out
oh,
at
it's so
our
weird not
latest
having the music.
F1 World event.
I could probably get away with the theme music, but you know, I wanted to turn all of that off.
So here we are at
Just to be
Albert
on the
Park
side.
Circuit, 3.28 miles around, with the streets making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 14 corners around the lake, with the best passing opportunities coming at turn one and turn three.
Three, okay.
Another day, another event, but...
Hello. Okay. This is probably going to take me a little bit to get used to. Oh. Hold up. I gotta adjust some settings. Sounds different because of me changing it to the, come on. That was a bad start. Okay, so I did not restart this two times already. I don't know what you're talking about. If you're seeing this video, this is the beginning. The first time I'm ever doing this. At this track, I should say. Sounds definitely like this. Sounds weird, but you know, it's nice to have it that, engine and everything just being so loud. It's really nice in VR. May have to play around with the settings a little bit more to try to get this. Better, but it's still like pretty nice. Nice. I did not reset three times, guys. This is the first time I'm doing this. Hold up, let me reset. Okay. Next again.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I am not used to doing this in VR. mean, other than having to restart a few times. It was nice and clean. I'm sorry, not restart a few times. That was actually kind of fun. That wasn't bad at all. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Is there no driving line at all now? There is not. Oh god. Oh. Hey, you're doing a good job there, dude. Thanks. Gosh, of course. Of course that's gonna happen. I say that, and then I do this.
We set out looking for that target, and you smashed it.
Well, that might not have been the finest race in history.
If you liked the video, hit the subscribe button and the like button, and let me know in the comments down below if you'd like to see more of these videos. I hope you all have a great one, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.